Marty, what is one of the things that we enjoy doing so much around here at Joy Junction?
Getting letters.
That's right. We enjoy getting letters from boys and girls, and I happen to have one right here I'd like for us to read, okay?
Sure. Who's this one from?
This letter is from Paul, and he lives in Dover, Florida.
Well, go ahead, read it.
Okay. It says, Dear Joy Junction, I watch your show every Saturday morning at 8:30 and every Tuesday. I like Ron and Marty best.
Hey, I like this kid.
Yeah. Says, I made a puppet as big as Marty with a cereal box, paper, and crayons and named him Jack.
How about that?
Yeah, that's really something. Says, I hope to be an artist. Hope to be an artist one day like Papillon. Says, I drew all 11 of the people on Joy Junction. Says, I go to Sunday school every week at Eastside Baptist Church in Dover. And I haven't missed a day in almost a year.
Wow, I'm glad he goes regularly.
I am too, Marty, because that's very important. Says, I watch Joy Junction every time I can, and it helps me to learn about God. Says, thanks, PJ. And you know what's so special about this letter, Marty?
What's that, Ron?
PJ drew a picture of all of the cast members on his letter and included it. Look at that. He's quite an artist, isn't he?
He sure is. How do you like that, Papillon? He's good.